At Alta Mira, I do see quite a few people who have liver damage. So normally what I do is when I meet somebody and if they don't have any overt signs of liver disease, I check their labs about 2 weeks after they've come to Alta Mira after the first set of labs to make sure everything's getting better. If it's not getting better, then we think about other causes of liver disease, the most common cause being non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, which is the most common cause of cirrhosis in the United States now. And if they're overweight or had been overweight, then that's a possibility. I do some other exploratory tests for hemochromatosis, which is a fairly common problem in liver disease. And certainly the first round of tests, we look for any viral hepatitides to make sure they don't have hepatitis B or hepatitis C, which some of our patients have had. If the patient's well and I don't think that they need a consult soon, I'll do an ultrasound to see if there's any scarring, partly to get information, but also I can find it to be helpful to help motivate somebody to stay sober if they do get concerned about their medical conditions. So I really try to be straightforward, not frightening, but also use those issues as a motivator for them again to be sober.